Well, never thought this day would come. The real farmer needs help, and I get to help him finally. So follow along to my first day of real farming. What are we planting today? Planting corn. I'm turning dirt, and I'm about to go get a tutoring session on how to drive a, what am I driving?
Articulated
case?
Steiger.
Well, other than it being red, that's gonna be pretty cool. I'm a green tractor guy, y'all know that.
I got all that planted last night.
Down there?
Yeah.
Heck yeah. Put me in the tutoring session now. Get my lunchbox.
Tutoring session underway. I think I got this, y'all. Instilled his trust into me ripping some ground.
We got about 180 acres to do today. Look at this beautiful farm. Incredible. So what I'm doing, I'm just working this ground the first time. It's been a old cattle farm. And Corbin's spent all winter long on the excavators getting it ready to plant. So we're getting crops in the ground for the first time in a long, long time up here. It's been pasture ground for years and years. Here we go. I'm putting the camera up so I don't wreck. Bye.
I forgot to be cameraman. What happened?
Got rained out.
I learned a lot. What did it rain for? 5 minutes?
Rained for about 5 minutes.
Put you out for half a day.
And Captain says it can put us out for about half a day. So me and the lunchbox, I guess, are coming out of the tractor.
How many acres you think I got done?
At least 60.
60 acres done, but work ain't done. Sorry y'all missed the rainstorm. And I don't think I documented anything, any me driving, because I was dialed in and focused. But we're climbing out. I don't know what's next. Beer 30?
Right.
All right. All right, me and the fishing clan are back at it. Been raining all day. We got all our working out, phone calls and all done. And it's time for me to break the skunk that I'm on. Been four times, caught zero fish. Kelly's way ahead. Follow along, here we go.
I'm gonna beat him again today.
Yeah.
Look what you got.
Yeah. I'm back on the board, kids. Me and Kel found the spot. Through this fresh rain, we got some moving water coming in and there's a ton of bait, right, baby?
Yep.
A ton of bait fish, and these bad boys right here are snacking on them. Snacking on my bait too. That's one in the boat.
Fish number two.
Fish number two, and I'm in a bind. There we go.
Wiggly one.
All right.
Wow, he's massive.
This one will keep, y'all. We got a keeper in the boat. Try not to get hooked. There we go, number two. We are on him, folks. Kel's second cast. We got her. What was it? Pretty good fish? All right. Good catch, girl.
Off to the next location.
We wore them out. Headed over to another similar spot I know of. Fingers crossed. Skunk's off.
Look what I just got, guys.
What's that, number three in the boat?
And my song is on.
We had two more on. We lost. We were on them, folks. In a matter of an hour, we got five.
Woo!
Are we on them or are we on them?
Look at this thing.
Kel, you just caught this. I want everybody to know, Kel just caught this fish. And I almost fouled the boat trying to get to him. You gotta hold him up. This is way, we gotta weigh this one.
I wish I could have got that on footage, you trying to catch him.
He might be 4 pounds. There we go. 3-6, y'all.
3-6.
Woo! What we got?
Oh, I'm scared.
One cast later. Ooh, he's reeled him up too much. You can butt flip him.
He's not as big.
All right, you might have reeled him too close. Go ahead and butt flip him. Yeah, girl.
This is number three for me.
Woo!
You just took the lead. Let's not reel him up that close anymore. Hey! You gonna let him go?
No, you can't.
See ya.
Woo!
Y'all, Kel's got about, I don't know, this is probably about 10 pounds you've got in the boat today. All
I
by
mean,
yourself.
Just call me a professional, right?
You're smoking it. Y'all, I can't even fish because by the time I try to get ready to fish, I'm gonna hook another one. We're on them.
Yeah, go babe. Yeah. Babe doesn't want her to die.
Yeah, we had a little malfunction here with the scales. Make sure she's got plenty of loop. Oh my gosh. 3.438. Almost 3.5. So you got a 3.6 and a 3.5, 3.7 and a 3.5.
Wow.
What's that? 7.11, right? No, 6.11. I can't do math.
6.11 so far, not counting the other little one I caught.
This quite possibly is the most on-fire fishing day.
What is this, like number 5?
For you? Maybe 6 for you.
Maybe so.
Oh my gosh, I mean, you're up to like 12 pounds of fish just by yourself in the boat, keepers. Yeah! Y'all come get some with us.
Woo! Look at it. I don't know how far.
You could probably boat flip this one. If you want to. Let's try to boat flip him.
Okay.
Reel him on up. Baby, you can't get the slack of the line. There you go. Lift him up. See where he's at. Yeah!
Woo!
Oh, yeah. What is that? We lost count now. Number 6? I don't know. 7? That would be, I think you're at 14 pounds of fish right now. You're 5 biggest. Holy crap.
For us for a month if we actually...
I'm on the phone, folks. We're going to stop recording and get this fish off.
Babe caught one.
I'm back in the game.
Sorry,
y'all.
You're not focused, but there you are.
Awesome. Not as big as yours. Catching up though. Wait till y'all see this vlog, dude. Swing him in here, girl.
Oh.
Ooh. He just saw the boat. Yeah, well, whenever he swims up, yeah, swing him. We're gonna boat flip another one, folks. Here we go. Yeah! That a girl.
That's the smallest one, actually.
Yeah, my biggest one. Easy now, not getting too close, remember?
Yeah.
That's a good one. I think we need to belly him. Where is he at? Just try to lift him just like we're doing. Let's see. I haven't seen him yet. It's hard to see in these dingy waters. He's kicking up a lot of water like he's really good. Oh, nice fish. Yeah, another 2 pounder, pound and a half. Awesome, girl. You could probably flip him.
Okay.
You gonna try to flip him? All right, here we go. Remember to let him come up. Yeah! Oh my goodness. We got a...
I think that's 8.
Oh my goodness. All right, we can't forget to take a picture of this one.
Okay.
We've been forgetting to take pictures, y'all. Hey.
We killed it.
Crushed them today, y'all.
Babes taught me well, guys.
Well, quarantine silver lining right here. Right?
The best quarantine.
Woo. Hope y'all are well. Catch a fish somewhere.